Hey everybody, welcome to my channel once again. Last night I learned something and I thought I must share it with my viewers today. It's basically I learned how to insert some emoji into my YouTube comments and in the description and into the titles of my videos and also into the my channel name. Okay, so let's get straight into it. This is my channel. As you see here, I have an emoji here in my channel name. I did some in the video title as well, as you see there. So let's get to the website that I could get these emojis from. And they are so cool and different and really unique. I like them. So the name of the website is, as you can see here, emoji get emoji getemoji.com. And this is the website here. Right, and they have a variety of different emojis that you could choose from, and they are categorized by different categories. My website is basically about food, so I was able to look. There's some cool ones here with animals and nature. They're really cool. I saw a dolphin last night. Let me see. There's a bird here. Some paws. I could use some of my book journals. Oh, here's a dolphin. It's really cool. It's really cool. So if you go lower down, we would see food and beverage. This is the group that I normally use from here. Food and beverage. And there are quite a different, lot of different emojis that you could use. And again, what I like about it is categorized. So what you need to do, let me just do one quickly for you. Me just find a nice one that I could work with. Let's use the heart. Basically, you highlight it and you right click on the image that you want to copy. You just click on copy. And let's go to my YouTube channel. And let me go to Video Manager. And let's say I want to put one emojis, in particular emoji, into my video title. Okay, let's pick this particular video. I'll go into this one. Or you just basically click on the description area and just press your right click, your mouse, click on paste, and then you have emoji right there. It's that simple. It's that simple. When you're doing your comment and you do the same thing as well, just position your cursor where you want to insert the emoji and just right click and just click on paste, and that's it. It's all there and they all work. So let me just show you quickly how I inserted it into my channel name. So we'll have to go to let's see if I could remember. Go back into click on the avatar here. We click on the YouTube chat setting, sorry. Leave this page. Yes, I don't really want to see that emoji on that particular video title. I'll get another emoji for that particular video, something more food and beverage related. And we come to this area here. Now, what will happen is, in order to change anything to your channel name, you have to do it in Google. So you click on Edit on Google. You get this page here. And you just simply do the same thing. You right click on paste. You have emoji there. It's that simple. And in this case, now I don't really want this particular emoji on my channel name, so I'll just escape from here, so it wouldn't save on my channel name. And that's it. It's very simple. A cool tip I thought I would share with you guys today. All right, I think that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Okay, take care. Thanks for watching. By the way, if you have any tips on this particular topic that you'd like to share with me, feel free to send me leave a comment in the description box below. Okay, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.
If you enjoyed this video, I invite you to get a copy of my book that I wrote myself that I really enjoy doing. It's available in digital format as well as in paperback format on Amazon. So I'll leave a link for it in the description box below so you can get a copy. The title of the book is YouTube Behind the Scenes. The book is in a question and answer format based on my YouTube experiences. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.